Here we go, starting off CNC break number 6056. We've got the 13-14 cup case. Do I have room? Yeah, I do. I do. So impressive, yeah. That's a lot and lots of hard work. All right, we start off for the Tampa Bay Lightning, number 249, Marty St. Louis. For the Carolina Hurricanes, number 249, one color, Ryan Murphy, rookie patch auto. Ryan Murphy. For the Anaheim Ducks, we've got a three-color signature patches. Number to 99, Jonas Hiller. For the Los Angeles Kings, we've got a signature renditions. Number to 35, Rogi Vachon. Rogi Vachon. For the Nashville Predators, number 249, Marek Mazenich. And this is why the lesser teams are not always too bad to get. We've got a monumental autographed rookie patch, number 2/3. And that is a Minnesota Wild hit. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, that's filthy. Is that upside down? No. That is filthy. Congratulations, Minnesota Wild. Holy crap. That is why it's never a bad thing sometimes just take a random team like that. Like, all right, we got for the Red Wings, 249, Jimmy Howard. Jimmy Howard. Ooh, sexy. 249, three-color rookie patch auto for the Florida Panthers, Jonathan Huberdeau. We've got for the Ottawa Senators, we have to get him, number 99, signature patches, Corey Conacher. For the Boston Bruins, number to 35, scripted sticks, Cam Neely. We've got a gold rookie auto number to 25 for the Islanders, Thomas Hickey. Yeah, Neely's everywhere. And we've got for the Montreal Canadiens number to 25, triple jersey of Price, Gallagher, Galchenyuk. HD is a monumental patch number 2 of 3, Jason Zucker. We've got for the LA Kings 249, Yari Curry. That was a 12-13 monumental, yes, sir. The 1 out of 3. For the Flyers, the 249, Scott Laughton, rookie patch auto. For the Maple Leafs, number to 99, Morgan Riley, signature patches. That's awesome. We've got for the LA Kings a printing plate 1 of 1 of Tyler Toffoli. We've got for the Maple Leafs a brilliant autograph, Felix Potvin. And for the Habs, number 249, Christian Thomas. All right, that was a decent start. You think next box can have another big hit? I hope so. So, we got for the Penguins 249, Mario Lemieux. For the Minnesota Wild, number 249, Matt Dumba, two color rookie patch auto. That is filthy. We've got a very disgusting four-color gold rookie patch auto number to 70 for the LA Kings, Tanner Pearson. You are correct. It was very, very slightly 3 on the last one. Tanner Pearson. Oh, that's a beast. That is a beast. Pliable, you are dead on. We've got a autographed rookie black. 1 of 1 for the Calgary Flames, Sean Monahan. True black. Rookie auto 1 of 1. That is a beast. That has been sitting in there for 2 years. Poor guy. Wow. We've got a triple jersey number 25 for the Leafs of Bernier Belfour Fuhr. And we've got number to 41. I swear this tin had two golds. Number to 41, rookie patch auto gold for the Oilers, Will Acton. So this tin had two gold RPAs. Sorry, three actually rookie patch autos with one black 101 rookie auto. Pliable and his spidey senses. Incredible. We've got for the Anaheim Ducks 249, Jonas Hiller. Another 249 RPA for the Florida Panthers, Jonathan Huberdeau. Thank you, sir. Jonathan Huberdeau. We've got for the Ottawa Senators, brilliant rookie, Corey Conacher. You can give this to John, eh? I have this. Yeah, let's give it a draw. For the LA Kings, we've got an enshrinement auto number to 60, Marcel Dion. For the New Jersey Devils, 249 rookie auto, Reed Boucher. And we've got a gold base number to 25, Brent Seabrook, Chicago Blackhawks. Well, that tin was, comparatively to the other tins, a little weak, but it still had a Jonathan Huberdeau. This case has been, actually, our cup cases as of late have been phenomenal. Cannot complain with the quality of cup lately. Who we've got for the Capitals, 249, Braden Holtby. For the Capitals, the 249, three-color RPA, Tom Wilson. For the Oilers, number 99, three-color signature patches, Neil Yakupov. For the Boston Bruins, rookie brilliance autograph, Dougie Hamilton. For the Nashville Predators, 249, Marek Mazenich. And we've got a one-color base jersey number 25, Milan Lucic.